Wow.
Dude's just the best shot in the world, apparently.